Hey guys, welcome back to another video with Tony's Phone Collection. Today we're going to be drop testing this LG Revere, I think it is. It is fully working, but it's in really, really poor condition, so I'm not too worried about drop testing it. I already have two other ones, so we're going to drop test this one. We're going to do the backdrop in 3, 2, 1. It looks like it's turning on. The back cover came off, but the battery stayed in place. Took some nicks around the bottom edge. Nothing too bad. Looks like it's still working. It might hit right there. Oh, the screen's broken. Oh, there it goes. We're good. Okay, that was kind of weird. Let's go and do the corner drop. In 3, 2, 1. Back cover staying on there pretty good. Or the battery staying in. The back cover keeps falling off, but the battery's in there pretty good. So it looks like right there. I see it's still working. Screen isn't broken. Or the LCD, I should say. Let's go ahead and do the face down. In 3, 2, 1. Alrighty. Putting the cover back on. Screen still on, so I didn't reset either. Might have another survivor, guys. Let's go and do the open face down. In 3, 2, 1. Now this did kill the LG, I think it was the AX4270. It killed the LCD, but not on this one. This one's still doing pretty good. I'm going to throw this one extra high because it seems to be, we're having too many survivors today, guys. Alrighty, let me swap hands. In 3, 2, 1. All right on the back, guys. That was a straight backdrop. Oh, look what it did to the battery door. It indented it. Missed the battery, though, so that's good. Look at that. Still on, though. Let's go do another one with it open. I've never thrown a phone with it open like this. Let me go ahead and swap hands real quick. Alrighty, we're going to do another one. In 3, 2, 1. Just look at the survivor, guys. Like, we got three of them, maybe. I think the Samsung Convoy would probably be all right. Still working. Both LCDs. There you go, guys. Well, we got one left, and I don't know. It's the C139, so we'll find out. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and stay tuned for the next one.